Hello everyone! It's great to see all of you out here. My name is Patrick from the Party for Socialism and Liberation. And we in the PSL are honored to stand here in solidarity with everyone resisting the reactionary and bigoted regime of one Donald Trump. Now, the odiousness of Trump, both politically and personally, has become evident to every person of consciousness in this country. I know it would be redundant for me to catalog the laundry list of Trump's crimes against the people of this country, and also we don't have all day. It would take a while. We all know that he's unfit not only to lead a decent society, but to even be a member of any kind of civilized society and people. But we here in the PSL, we don't believe that Trump is an aberration from the political system of this nation. Trump is not the breakdown of this system. Trump is the confirmation that this system has been broken for a very long time. The things Trump represents, racism, misogyny, Islamophobia, anti-LGBTQ bigotry, these things, they're as American as apple pie. And so, if we're honest with ourselves, it's Donald Trump. Because what created Trump? Our capitalist economic system that says it's acceptable for landlords to get rich off the rents of others without doing a single day of work themselves. And what enables Trump drives? Our capitalist media, which was so enamored and blinded by his wealth. I know it seems a long time ago, but you remember, NBC started a whole franchise about how correct, wise, and competent Trump is, simply because he had money. And what enabled Trump's rise to the current highest executive office in the land? Well, that was our political electoral system, which has totally lost any connection to representing the people. Trump's victory was a direct result of the low turnout in response to the total lack of real solutions posed by the political establishment in this country. And so we stand here before you to say that in our analysis, Trump is the symptom, capitalism is the disease, and socialism is the cure. Because socialism to us, that's the only way to not only defeat Trump, but defeat all Trumps once and for all. Because we know we've got Trump right here in Chicago. When people in schools and mental health clinics are getting closed on the South and West Side, that's Trump right there. When black people are shot in the streets with impunity, that is Trump right there. But in a world of justice and equality for all, where real power is in the hands of the people, then there'll finally be no more Trumps. And the Party for Socialism and Liberation are committed to building that world. And we're committed to building an organization capable of taking the steps necessary to make that world happen. And we believe that this time is more important than ever before for people to come together and work. So if you want to be part of this movement, please join us. On April 1st, we'll be hosting a socialism conference at Central Autonomo. We have more events coming up and ways to get involved, because now is the time to get involved. The greatest motive force in the history of this country has been awakened. And by that I mean the people, the millions, the workers of this country who have had enough. And once we realize the power we hold, I have no doubt in my mind that we will triumph. And once we do triumph, the slogans you've heard today, they won't just be our demands any longer. They're going to be our reality. We're going to build a world where black lives matter, where not one more deportation comes through, where we welcome refugees and immigrants, and we are no longer divided by border walls and pipelines. We'll show finally once and for all the people united absolutely will never ever be defeated. Thank you.